The Kyocera QuickScan utility allows users to install, set up, and operate a Kyocera scanner easily without the need of an IT professional. To download the Kyocera QuickScan utility, open a web browser and go to kyocera-document-solutions.us. Click on Support and select Download Center. In Choose an Option, look for Ecosys M2040DN. Select Software from the three choices. Find the Kyocera QuickScan in the list of downloads. Press the blue download arrow to save it to your download folder. After the file downloads, select the Kyocera QuickScan. The files will be extracted. After extraction, the Kyocera product library will open. Click on Accept. Select OK on Energy Saver pop-up message. Select the Express Install option. The utility will discover your printer. Make sure it is turned on and not in sleep mode. Once your printer is located, highlight it and click on the Install button. The software will now be installed. Allow the installation to complete. On this screen, select which icons you would like to be displayed on the desktop and then click on OK. When the installation is complete, click on Finish. Then click on Exit to close the installer. For instructions on using the Kyocera Scan Utility, please refer to the Kyocera QuickScan Utility video.